아주 유명한 책이죠. 단순하면서도 우리 아이들한테 재미와 흥미를 줄수 있는, 특히 요즘 우리 아이들에게 동일하게 엄마들이 속상해하는 장난꾸러기 원숭이 얘기죠. 다섯 마리가 침대에서 하나 둘 떨어져 사고가 나서 엄마가 닥터를 부르고, 그리고 절대로 더 이상 침대에서 뛰지 말라고. 그럼에도 불구하고 이 다섯 명의 그 원숭이는 말을 듣지 않죠. 그래서 긴긴 밤을 사고와 사고 연속으로 잠을 잘 자지 못했지만, 엄마는 여전히 영원히 다섯 명의 원숭이를 사랑한다라는 이야기입니다.
이제 다섯 명의 장난꾸러기 동화 속으로 함께 신나게 가볼까요? Five Little Monkeys Jumping on the Bed by Eileen Cristolo. It was bedtime. So five little monkeys took a bath.
Five little monkeys put on their pajamas. Five little monkeys brushed their teeth.
Five little monkeys said goodnight to their mama. All my babies, goodnight. Then five little monkeys jumped on the bed.
One fell off and bumped his head.
Monkeys jumping on the bed.
So fun, little monkeys. Jumped on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. The doctors said,
"No more monkey jumping on the bed."
So three little monkeys jumped on the bed. One fell off and bumped her head. The mama called the doctor. The doctor said,
"No more monkey jumping on the bed."
So two little monkeys jumped on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. The mama called the doctor. The doctor said,
"No more monkey jumping on the bed."
Jumped on the bed. She fell off, bumped her head. The mama called doctor. The doctor said,
"No more monkeys jumping on the bed."
So five little monkeys fell fast asleep. Thank goodness, said the mama.
"Now I can go to bed."
Mom still loves her baby forever.
Thank you.